Cesarean births or C-sections account for about a third of all deliveries in the U.S. Now, some of the nation's top doctors say that is too many.
A cesarean section is often performed to help a baby at risk. But in the last 15 years, the number has climbed to more than 60%. Now, doctors at two major medical societies are looking to reduce that rate. They say that while the surgeries may help newborns, they sharply increase the risk of complications for the mother.
My incision did not heal. I wasn't able to breastfeed due to this. I also had a little bit of postpartum depression. I think it was increased because of this.
The death rate for mothers who undergo a C-section is three times higher than those who give birth naturally. And many C-sections aren't necessary. But doctors opt for the surgery, hoping to head off birthing complications.
We live in the reality of litigation, and so I think sometimes obstetricians are leaning towards, if I do the C-section, you know, this is done and I'm okay.
The World Health Organization says C-sections are only needed in about 10 to 15% of deliveries. Doctors from the American College of Obstetricians and Gynecologists and the Society for Maternal Fetal Medicine are urging both women and doctors to have more patience during labor. They say it's especially important for first-time moms to let nature take its course. That's because women who deliver naturally the first time are more likely to do it again.